tayong mga pabilin bago para ma-ensure natin na our loved ones are taken care of and our loved ones know how loved they are. This is a new song and I hope it reminds you guys and it to all our OFWs who are here who are far from their families, to all our medical workers. We see all the sacrifices that you make and we want to make sure you know that we see and we love you guys. This song is for you. Thank you for your love. Happy Valentine's Day.
Ipikit man ang mata at hilingin na siya ay muling kasama. Ipikit man ang mata at hilingin na siya ay muling kasama. Kausap, kapiling, kailangan tanggapin na wala na siya sa akin. Ngunit ito ang mga pabiling, yakapin mo siya mahigpit. Pag siya ay galit, manatili sa kanyang tabi. Ipaalala ang kakampikan niya. Sana'y gawin ang lahat ng di ko nagawa. Sabihin ang nadarama na mahal mo rin siya. Huwag nang hintayin mawala. Lagi mo siyang kantahan at lagi mong papakinggan. Sana gawin ang lahat ng di ko nagawa.
Thank you.
想说要慢慢 Baby, 那浪吧我哭哭你你让我那傻傻蛋把你莫名那关心
posible mong ka-Valentine. Pero hindi niya alam. This next song is a love song that we wrote for the wedding of our friend. This song is called We and Us. I hope you guys like it.
Thank you.
light our way, and all the roads are rough, we'll get through it just because I am you. You're having me. No matter what I make up, we'll have a week and us. Kung hindi bilitin ba ang puso ko, hindi na masaktan. Kung hindi ikaw, ay hindi na lang. Bibilitin bang umasa pa na sa ating dalawa. Giniginaw at hindi makagalaw. Binibigay pinipilit ay ikaw. Kung di rin tayo sa uli, aawatin ang sarili na umibig pang muli. Sa huli, kakayanin ba ng puso?
Paubaya sa Dubai. Mamaya na yun, kasi baka pag kinanta ko yun, iwan niyo na ako agad. Seryoso muna tayo. Uy, mamaya na yung hugot. Nagpahinga po ako ng 2021. Sino ditong nagpahinga rin ng konti? Sabi mo sa katabi mo, hindi masama magpahinga. Sabihin mo sa kabila, dapat ipahinga mo rin puso mo. Pero habang... Ayan, tuloy. Baby, sino ba si baby dyan? Baby, taken na ako. Yan na lang mo si ate sa katabi mo. Kaya ka single kasi choosy ka. Anong ba seryoso yung spill ko sa kantang to eh? Anyway. Habang nagpahinga po ako last year, there was one thing that broke my heart. May mga tao po ba kayo na nakasama while you prayed for things to happen? Pero nung nangyari na yung mga bagay na dati mo lang pinagdadasal kasama tong taong na to, hindi mo na siya kasama. And I realized that ever since I was a kid, I would dream of singing on stages like this with my lola. Pagbigyan niyo na po ako kasi dalawang taon ko po hinintay itong moment na to para makita kayo ulit. But I used to dream with her. Every single song that I wrote, she heard it first. Along with my Tita Maya and my Tito Steve who were in there. Every single song, narinig niya. Kahit ayaw niyang makinig, narinig niya kasi roommates kami. And then she died in March of 2017. And my big break happened August 2017. And I realized in every stage that I've performed in, she was never there. And sometimes, sino dito naiwanan na ng mahal sa buhay? Do you guys sometimes feel or wish to hear from them that they're okay or that it's gonna be okay? I wrote this song because I wanted to put into words what I think she would have wanted me to know if she was still around. And I hope this reminds you of your loved ones, and I hope you like this song.
before I say goodbye, would you do one last thing for me? Be happy. And take her to the moon for me. Take her like you promised me. Say I love her every time, like how you told me the last time. Someday I know we'll meet again in heaven by the rainbow's end. And I only wish you happiness until we meet again. Wish I could stick around and fight back your words. Before I say goodbye, would you do one last thing for me? Be happy. And take her to the moon for me. Take her like you promised.
Take her like you promised me. Host kanina, can you guys give her a round of applause because she is such an amazing person. Medyo makulit lang po kasi nagme-makeup ako, pinapaiyak ako. But I was telling her about why you do the things that you do, why you're here right now. Do you often ask that question? Do you often feel lost? Do you often ask the question, where am I going? But you know, last year I remembered one more thing. I remembered that, and I'm sorry if this might be sensitive for some of you. I remembered that when I tried to take my own life in 2015, I wrote a song called Malaya. As a note to self. As a note to self that one day I will look in the mirror and I will see a woman healed. One day I will look in the mirror and I will see a woman free. And I don't know if you guys are going through this. I don't know if you've had these thoughts in your head. But I want to remind you guys tonight that you have been forgiven and you are free. This is my freedom song. And I hope it brings you hope today.
Mga ngarap pa rin ka.
People who have had those thoughts that it's not defeat to ask for help, and there's hope always. So ito na yun, may tatlo pa pong kanta, so pag kinanta ko to mo na kayong aalis. Sino po dito? Ikaw agad. Can we turn down the lights? Because I want to see everybody here. Okay lang kayo dyan sa likod? Yung mga tao sa likod, nagpaubaya na ba? Ayan, nandyan. Nagpaubaya na ba kayo? Ayan, nandito sa harap. Ate, ipit na ipit ka na dyan. Okay ka lang ba dyan? Minsan din, eh, no? Naiipit tayo sa mga sitwasyong ayaw natin. Eh, yung mga nandun po, yung mga nakaupo, are you guys okay? Are you guys having a good time? I know it's Valentine's and I'm sorry we're breaking hearts, but it's okay. I love you too, baby. Ang tigas na, I love you, baby. Hi, babe. Marami po nagtatanong sa akin, Moira, ba't hindi, ba't sinasaktan ka ba ng asawa mo? Bakit masasakit yung mga kanta mo?
Well, let me tell you guys, Paubaya was written by him.
Pero hindi ko po siya sinasaktan. Inuutusan lang.
Tapos kaya pala Paubaya.
Are you guys gonna sing the song with me?
Tanong nyo na ba itong mga tanong na to sa sarili nyo before? Natanong nyo na ba yung mga tanong na saan nagsimula bago ang lahat? Kailan nung ako'y di na naging sapat? Pati mo sinabi nung una pa lang, pero saan nagkulang Salamat for being here tonight. Salamat kasi alam kong you sacrifice time, money, effort to be here with me. Maliit na bagay. Pero sa akin po hindi maliit yun. And so thank you so much. Ito po ang pinakauna naming gig ng taong 2022. And I'm so happy na kayo po ang kasama ko tonight. Pwede ko po bang pakilala lang ng saglit yung banda ko? Alam nyo guys, sa buong banda ko, isa na lang ang single. Sige, manghula kayo kung sino-sino. Basta palakpak, palakasan ng palakpak kung sino yung tingin nyo single pa, okay? Pag nahulaan nyo ng tama, kayo na. Okay, ito, single ba to? Kawawa ka naman, kasal na po to. Ito po. Ay, hindi ko pala pinakilala. This is Luis Cortez. He is my acoustic guitarist and my backup vocalist. He's also a great singer-songwriter. This one. Single in there. Hindi na po siya single. This is Chris Rosales. He is a genius on the keys. Can you guys give him a round of applause? Ito si Tisoy. Single? Any takers? Single po to. Mabait po yan. Masipag. Minsan may sumpong, pero okay lang. Guys, give him a round of applause. His name is James Narvaez. And these three are not single. Napagod na ako mag-ano. This is Luke Sigo on drums. Jake Pacaba on lead guitar. Yan lang. And Jason Marvin is my answered prayer. This next song, I wrote this. In the middle of SE Tech on the way to Olongapo, asking God for it, was sitting right next to me.
Bakit? Di siya lumaman kahit konti. Bakit di maitamang tatanan? At nakita kita sa tagpuan ni Bathala.
Maaari pang pagbigay.
Thank you, Dubai! Guys, gusto ko lang sabihin na mahal na mahal na mahal ko po kayong lahat. At naniniwala ko na next year, wala ka pa rin Valentine's. Joke lang. Naniniwala ko next year, katabi mo na rin yung matagal mong hinihintay. I'm down to my last song. Isa pa? Thank you so much, Dubai Expo, for having me tonight. To the team, to everybody who made this possible, to Riza, to Gab, to Sir Mac, and to Cynthia, Tim, and CJ, and this whole band. And sa lahat po ng bumiyahe, sa lahat po ng gumawa ng oras para makasama ako tonight, maraming salamat. I love you guys, and happy Valentine's Day.
So
Whoa!